Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear viewers, welcome back to Shikdar School. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. Dear viewers, today we are going to learn a new sentence structure, that is for plus verb plus ing. Okay, let's get started. For going, jawar jonno. For going, jawar jonno. For eating, khawar jonno. For eating, khawar jonno. For reading, porar jonno. For reading, porar jonno. For helping, shahajjer jonno. For helping, shahajjer jonno. For writing, lekhar jonno. For writing, lekhar jonno. For learning, shekhar jonno. For learning, shekhar jonno. For thinking, chinta korar jonno. For thinking, chinta korar jonno. For teaching, shikha dewar jonno. For teaching, shikha dewar jonno. For swimming, shatar katar jonno. For swimming, shatar katar jonno. For cleaning, porishkar korar jonno. For cleaning, porishkar korar jonno. For washing, dhoito korar jonno. For washing, dhoito korar jonno. Okay, dear viewers, no more today. Wish you best of luck. Keep practicing spoken English with Chikdar School. Bye bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.